The Bollywood actor Jeetu Varma, who is popular for his villainous role of Jojo in Bobby Deol and Preeti Zinta starrer Soldier, has been attacked in Chittorgarh, Rajasthan. Reportedly, some locals attacked the actor while travelling from Jaipur to Mount Abu by road. The attack was so horrific that the car's windscreen broke down and damaged his right eye badly. However, the injured Jeetu was rushed to the Mumbai's Wadala Hospital from Jaipur. Narrating the whole incident, the actor's elder brother Manohar Varma said, "It was broad daylight and Jeetu was sitting next to the driver in the front seat. Suddenly, some locals started pelting their car. One hit the windshield and it cracked. Jeetu's eye was hit and bleeding profusely even as the driver raced away." We wonder what made the locals to attack Jeetu Varma. News Desk.